One of New Zealand's oldest shipwrecks has been welcomed home to the place where it was built. The Daring ran aground on Auckland's Wild West coast in the late 1800s. Emily Van Veldhoven went along for its final journey.
As day broke over the seaside town of Mangawhai, an emotional welcome for this ship.
A great day for Mangawhai.
Crowds gathering to see the Daring back where it all began, more than 150 years after she was built here and sent off to become a trade boat.
Pretty exciting day.
Yes,
very great. Much so. Yes, actually the boat just come home, so it's really great.
Oh, Mangawhai can get up early if they need to.
And I don't think that half of Mangawhai realises just how important this ship is today.
For Jim and his team, it's a big milestone. They've seen the project through from when the 17-metre schooner was found poking through sand on Auckland's Muriwai Beach nearly 3 years ago. The first time she was seen again after crews were forced to abandon ship during a storm in 1895.
I recognised straight away there was no way in hell we're going to raise the money through the bureaucrats or the politicians. It's all talk and no do. And so I said, righto, I'll underwrite the thing.
Her travel started here yesterday from a Hobsonville Point shipyard where she's been receiving special TLC.
And what we've been doing is spraying it with fresh water up to three or four times a day, which is washing away the salts and the minerals so that the timbers can be treated in the future so that they last.
And at the other end, another lengthy and delicate manoeuvre. This will be the Daring's new home for the next 3 years, and while she's battled storms, been dug up from her sandy grave and even travelled hundreds of kilometres on the road, her journey is far from over.
The plan is to have a custom designed building, and plans are all well underway with that already.
We have to stay alive for three more years to see it happen.
The team setting Daring on her new voyage so she can keep telling her story. Emily Van Veldhoven, One News.